The expenditure observer of the Election Commission has urged people to bring any malpractices by candidates in Panji and Walpoi bypolls to her notice. The observer said the election monitoring team will keep a strict vigil on the expenditure of candidates. Expenditure observer Kanika Agarwal held a public hearing with representatives of political parties on Friday in Panji. The expenditure observer asserted that the election monitoring team will keep a strict vigil on the activities of the candidates and also record their activities on a day-to-day basis. Any discrepancy between the expenditure submitted by the candidate and the Election Commission's recording will be strictly dealt with.
Half of the EC want to convey a message to them to take a pledge to make these elections free and fair. I would like to remind all the people that they are the guardians of the democracy and their own right. So they should not be carried away by the malpractices which may be adopted by the political parties and the candidates during their campaign. Also requested that anybody who comes across any such malpractices like distribution of cash, liquor or any other thing during the campaigning may be please brought to my notice. I request all the candidates to please follow the procedures and rules laid by the Election Commission regarding the maintenance of expenditure account.
Our video journalist Shyam Chari in Panji.